Hi, we're live. Let me check on my audio real quick. Shouldn't be any problems, but always gotta look. Hi, see? Okay, it's good. One word is enough for me to know if the audio sounds fine. Let's see what's new on the Switch this week, shall we? There's a lot again. We gotta go to the eShop to see them again. Right, let's see what we got. Factorio's on the Switch now, huh? Silenced the House. Ace Angler Fishing. Oh boy, Cocomelon. Wait, I have to know. Is this game by Outright Games? Please tell me Outright Games made this. Please tell me. Yes, it's Outright Games. There they are. Look. Outright Games made this. Outright Games is the shovelware king. They are the shovelware kings nowadays. Nobody makes shovelware like Outright Games. Oh my God. I'm so pleased. I love that every time. Like they publish them all. It tickles me that every time I see shovelware nowadays, I know Outright Games published it. Absolutely incredible. Bones of how? What the fuck is this? The hell is this? Oh boy, we got some stuff today. How much you wanna bet I'm gonna get copyright claimed for this? I'm afraid of watching all of these, like, tiny, like, trailers for these tiny, obscure games that I'm gonna get copyright claimed for their trailer music. So if you're watching this in the future and you don't hear any music except for when I'm talking, then, I got copyright claimed. What a game this is. It looks... It has the it has graphics like Slender. But then you shoot pumpkin men. This is such a weird game. Truly anyone can get games on the Nintendo Switch. Hey Sasha, we're looking up the Bones of Halloween. Bones of Halloween. Fuck. Dude. Oh boy, it's on sale for a whole dollar off right now. How generous of them. Demonia. What the f... Those are some graphics. Oh, there's this. Resident Evil 2 and 3 gameplay demos. The Pinball Wizard. Oh shit, that looks kind of adorable. It does have indie game art style, though. It's got that indie game art style for sure going on. Buddy Simulator 1984. That one's got kind of an interesting art style going on. I want to take a look at the Pinball Wizard. Let's see. Reminds me of Mario Pinball Land. Thank you, Untitled Goose Game, for making every indie game ever since do the same art style as you. That looks cute, though. I know I goof on that art style a lot, but it is cute. That came out yesterday. Wow. Arkanoid Eternal Battle. It's called Dr- Oh, it's called Or- I thought it was called the Drown. Drown. Rule number one. The fuck is that? Basketball? Interesting. Pixel artist. Wow. Asterisk Nobilisk. Oh shit. I only know of them because there's like a very impressively 3D Game Boy game with them. Where it almost even just kinda looks like a PlayStation game, but just like absurdly low res. It's kind of incredible. Garbage Pail Kids. What the hell? Is this just an NES port? Long lost all new old school platforming adventure. That never happened. Oh. Oh. Interesting. See, if something like this can get made, if something like this can be made, I bet I could get them to let me make a Mr. Jelly Belly game. I bet I could get them to let me make my Jelly Bean game, if something like this can exist. Ducky Quacky. Oh boy, is this one Outright Games? Can I be 2 for 2 today? Is this one also Outright Games? No, this one's Game Mill. Game Mill is kind of number 2 in shovelware. Well, Game Mill is better in my opinion because they put out stuff that's like actually good. Like they did Nick All-Star Brawl, they did Cruisin' Blast on the Switch. They're not just shovelware. So they're a step above Outright Games. The Walking Zombie 2. There's already a sequel! Chat, the first one came out last week. There's already a second one. Okay, we're back to stuff we saw last week. Damn. Absolutely incredible. Anyway, shall we play Resident Evil? That's what y'all are here for, right? I hope. That's what I said I'd be doing, so I hope that's what you're here for. Here for Walking Zombie 2? Well, get the fuck out. Get off my stream! I have a bunch of videos to upload today, which I should do. Favorite, there you go. One second. Oh, Bess is describing a dream they had last night, so I was reading it. What's in the server? Okay. Load successful. Let's get this. Elena, get a move on, huh? Okay. Continue. This is probably actually going to be the only game I play today, because again, I got started so late. That's my fault though. Okay. Let's see here. So I'm going to give you my upgraded shotgun, and I'm going to just keep wait, where did it go? Well, I guess I'm buying a new one. For reasons. Okay. It's an AK-74. Ha 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 ha. So funny. So where are we exactly? Where did the game put us back to? How much do I have to read it? Oh, the entire inside of the ship. Great. Brilliant.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
Oh boy, I'm so excited to have to do all of this over again.
He's not the type to let grudges go.
He must have done something to really piss him off.
Goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So should you think my do you think your cousin would like it if I did a drawing of his persona? Do you think he would appreciate that? You would love that? I see, because I saw that and I was like, I want to draw that. That's a funny little design. I want to draw that. Has he ever seen my art before? Does he like my art? I'm curious. Will you show him my art? Oh. Well, I'm glad. I feel like I want to be in really good standing with your cousins. Feels like it's important for me to get along well with your cousins, Sasha.
Take it.
Okay.
Here we go. You think I'm a really good artist? Hooray! Get blasted. And stop and loot the place. And stop and pick up the money. Boy, I'm so happy to be doing this again.
Are you okay? Take this.
Ooh, you're getting awfully close there, pal. I can't believe I have to do this again. I'm so mad. The saving system in this game just kind of sucks. Fucking mad shit for someone that's shotgun distance. I don't know why I'm just... I'm impatient, that's why I'm just... doing this like this. Here you go. Have fun with that. Have fun with that one. No, I'll heal myself. There we go. That's not exactly how I meant to do that, but it worked out, so that's okay. I didn't mean to equip it. Always go for the head when you're stomping. That's Elena's advice for the day. Always go for the head when you're gonna stomp someone. The fuck? Why did you explode, dude? The hell was that? Heal me. You could say that again. Wow, thanks for clipping your weak spot into the wall, friend. You ever just clip your weak spot into the wall? Chat? You ever done that before? Alright, that's that taken care of. Oh, he's still coming after us.
Come on! Roger. You grab it.
Roger. You need to be careful!
Remember when Slender clipped through the bathroom wall to kill me? Yes, I remember. So I don't actually know. So.
Come on.
So we're back to where I was previous stream. Oh, I forgot I was gonna bring the rocket launcher with me. That's how I was gonna handle this. The fuck did you come from? We're still doing this? My friend, my pal. My buddy. Okay. Okay, Magnum ammo will be very useful. Okay. You're losing it? Why are you losing it? We gotta get him to walk across here. Okay. The automatic thumbnail is the galaxy slug. Wow. Ow. If I die, that's okay, because then I can just get the rocket launcher and end this. Instantly. Well, I meant to punch him. I knew that wouldn't kill him, but you got copyright claim for the bread game? What? How'd you get copyright claimed for it? Jill is playable in Dead by Daylight and Sheva is an unlockable costume for her? Oh. It's a little bit weird. Oh my god, we killed him. I don't believe it. I don't believe it, we killed him! What? Holy shit. I don't believe it. How did we even do that? Okay. We'll go blame Chroma for that one. Be like, Chroma, you got me copyright claimed.
Take it. Roger.
Wish I already picked that up. I have no ammo. I'm gonna need you to do the fighting here, Sheva. Please. I have no ammo. Sheva. You know we didn't need to... Sheva. Well, she survived that. Officially stronger than a boss. I don't know why I have such a hard time getting her to literally just shoot at enemies. What do you do? That's not... Sheva! Sheva! Well, generally in Resident Evil 2, Ruby, you're not expected to actually fight the Lickers. You're just supposed to sneak past them. If you end up in a fight with the Licker, you kind of fucked up. And you should probably just leave the area as quickly as you can manage. Especially if that's all you have. That game is not a game where it's... you're generally expected to fight all the enemies all the time, basically. Whoa, I never saw that one. That said, also, it has been years since I played that game, so I might be giving shit advice, I don't know. I don't remember ever killing a licker in that game, is all I'm gonna say. I think I never killed one. Ta-da! Resident Evil 2, well, the remake, I think as well as the original, is very much a game about being low on resources all the time. You're playing the N64 version? Oh yeah, especially that one. Especially that one, I don't think you're meant to kill them. Very much a game about being clunky and low on resources and etc. Only one survived. Is this Emperor Palpatine?
Are you saying I was manufactured?
Is he gonna tell Wesker about...
to become a god?
About Darth Plagueis?
Creating a new world with an advanced race of human beings. However...
do it! He tells Wesker to do it.
Despite that setback, your creation still holds great significance. Now my candle burns dimly. Ironic, isn't it? For one who has the right to be a god. Face his own mortality.
The right to be a god.
Looks like he's from the fucking Matrix.
Is now mine.
Not the right is now mine. Yeah, that's part of the stress of the game, Ruby, is like trying to decide when it's worth it to shoot or not.
A god deserves that right.
In the first Resident Evil, you have to burn the zombies, or else they just keep coming back. The game is kind of nuts. A little bit. If you down them, you then have to also set them on fire or they will get back up again later. It's kind of incredible. I think, really, I already have to... I guess it's kind of cloudy out. I already have to go turn the light on, I think. I'm getting hit with low frame rate mode. I don't want to be a blurry girl. I'm just gonna go do that. Also, that's good though, because I'm wearing my tights that I got for Halloween. So I can show you if I stand up. If they added a Resident Evil character to Smash, who would you want? Probably Jill Valentine, to be honest. Probably Jill. I think that would be cool. They would probably do Jill and Chris. Because they're like a team. I would not be surprised if they went for that. Anyway, let me go turn the light on real quick and I'll show you my tights. Ta-da! This is gonna be part of my very simple zombie costume that I'm gonna wear in a few days. Let's continue. My zombie costume is mostly just gonna be normal stuff that I wear, plus those tights, and then I'm gonna do green face paint. And really dark around my eyes. Just like in my profile pictures. And maybe I'll do my hair a little bit frizzy. I'll make my hair look a little bit disheveled.
Excella, what's going on?
Why? When I've done so much, all for you.
Chris. How nice of you to join us. Don't worry.
Wesker's voice is so funny.
At its end, Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will burn a new balance.
Why does he sound so funny?
Albert! You said we changed his words together! Why?
You want a mod that replaces him with Dr. Evil?
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
I didn't need to see you that close up.
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
Albert!
What the hell?
Farewell, old friend.
Mr. Redfield, you'll notice all the zombies have a laser beam attached to their heads. Oh, they're just... Oh. Oh, so this is one of those QuickTime event fights. Gotcha. Really? Really? You're gonna make me walk back over there and watch this again? Fuck you. Oh boy, I love QuickTime events. The Capcom just loved these for Resident Evil at this point in time. This just isn't... This isn't fun, okay? I guess they just figure it's like, I don't know, and make the cutscene a little bit more interactable. I guess that's the thought process. It's like, well, we won't make him just sit here and watch a cutscene.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
I don't know.
Come on! Come on! Take it!
Okay. It's tearing through the ship!
can't stay here.
This reminds me of that one, the ducking thing reminds me of that one enemy in Resident Evil 4. You'll remember that one? When you had to like freeze it. Okay, well clearly this is incorrect. I'm wasting my ammo. Oh, money. Oh, I love money. That's my favorite. I didn't realize there was another way around there. Were giant writhing tentacle monsters standard fare for Resident Evil? Yeah. Yeah. Many of the games have at least one. However, Resident Evil 6 has a guy who turns into a train. That's the unusual one. Why is there no prompt to open this door? What the fuck am I doing? Yeah, he turns into a train. Resident Evil 6 is a wild time, what can I tell you? It also has a monster who's just a naked lady. She's like a slimy, naked lady. Like she's just slipping and sliding. And she's slimy.
My God. Look how big it's become.
Yeah, slimy naked. Resident Evil Revelations has my favorite enemy designs, by the way. In any Resident Evil game. Highly recommend that one. That one's probably still my favorite Resident Evil, actually.
Take it, Roger.
And stop calling me Roger! You love all those slurping noises that these tentacles make? Really? Y'all gonna stand up? There are no slurping slugs, Sasha. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry for your loss. There. No Illuminati in chat. Squelching and sloshing. You are so right, and you should say it. Wow. Project W. Wait, when was this? 1998? Okay. Wow, it's talking about Resident Evil 2. time period. Resident Evil 2 and 3 actually take place simultaneously, so... Also, in Resident Evil 6, you get a slide move, so you can just kind of slide around all over the place, and it's really funny. Resident Evil 6 is a hell of a game. I'd play it again someday, to be honest. You're saying, yeah, it's sliding time. Oh my god, it's still going. A lot of people deceased. Well, I'm getting real Resident Evil Revelations flashbacks here. This almost looks... This is like... Well, hold on. This is fucking, like, the exact same set piece that they frickin' had in Revelations. The hell? What the shit? This looks exactly like the ship bridge in Revelations. Granted, I haven't seen that in years now. So I can't make any exact comparisons, but, like... Maybe they just look similar because they're both bridges on big ships, but... This is eerily familiar. That said... Where's... What the hell was that fucking breathe? Did you hear that breathing sound, chat? The hell was that? How long does Resident Evil keep the tradition of having the narrator say the name of the game? All of them that I've played does that, I'm pretty sure. Like Revelations.
Resident Evil Revelations.
You mean like that? It's so funny when it's just a numbered title, though, because you get
Resident Evil.
And just saying a number is just not intimidating.
Come on! Satellite.
Okay.
We just might have a chance. The targeting device is on the roof. Come on! There's no time to lose!
Never let it be said that, trans girls' voices are not powerful. Never let it be said that I don't have a powerful vocal range. There we go. Pustules. That's how you know. So you know what the weak spots are.
That thing is huge. Do you really think we can kill it?
Here we go. Okay. Wait, no, this is for me. Or well, it would be. Where did you found it? I'm sorry I called you to my location. What in the world is that?
It's all on you,
Chris. Oh, I see, that's the targeting device. Understood. Wait, the game has gotten loud.
Watch out! It's firing off some sort of projectile!
Well. It's charging. Love to be charging. Well, hitting it with an orbital laser sure seems like a way to kill it. The hell are these? What the heck is that thing? This music is so doofy. You hear, it's so cartoony. Just like, not cartoony, but just like really cheesy. You know what I'm saying?
Chris, above you.
I like that this thing doesn't even freaking have a face. Or anything. It's just a writhing mass. You can't pick that up either. I'm trying to lock on here. Leave me alone. There we go. Ow. Don't do that. Leave me the frick alone. Although, so many of the boss fights in this game are so gimmicky. Which is just a shame, because it means I can't rocket launcher them. And it also means that they take a million years. Just let me lock on, jeez! What's a gal gotta do to lock on around here? There we go. Oh, Jesus. So many of them. It's like an 80s action thriller. But you really gotta keep me on my toes with these button prompts, huh, game?
You need to be careful! Take it, Roger! Are you okay?
Come on. Come on, you nasty thing. Why you gotta be so rude? Here we go. Hit this big weak spot. I guess she doesn't have room for any there. Well, we've already got one, that's okay. I mentioned the rocket launcher and Sasha started freaking out. She wants the rocket launcher. I don't have any, I'm sorry. Actually, maybe I do have some. Can you don't, though, actually. Oh my lord. There's handgun ammo there on the floor, Sheva. You said you needed ammo. Well, go pick it up. You silly. I need to make her pick it up. Oh, she can't. I guess she's out of room. How long does it take to kill this damn thing? No, not that. Okay, no, I need to pick this up. Thank you. There we go. Okay, no. Which, dang it. Anyway. Really? This is so obnoxious. Okay, maybe I target this one then. You gotta be kidding me. What are we doing? There. Is that good enough for you? No, I didn't. Never mind. mind. Okay, no, I wanted to pick... Well, I guess it's good that I dodged, but that's not what I really wanted to do with my life at this moment. To be honest. Okay. Can this be the last one, please? Thank you. Thank you. It took five ever. Absolutely five ever. It is die, thank you, five ever. Yes. Jeez. Okay, I don't know why she was carrying one of those. But she was. I don't know why she was carrying one of those.
So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Okay. Okay. Up we go. Oh, wait, hold on. Don't go back down there. Okay. They've released, they are releasing a bunch of new Kirby plushes from Forgotten Land. But I think they're, like, super exclusive to, like, this one specific event or something like that. Which is a big shame, because they look really cool. And several of them do things. Like the pipe Kirby has the blanket inside of it, actually. And the light bulb Kirby glows in the dark. And there's a car Kirby with a pull string that does something. I want them.
When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it.
Why is it so quiet now?
Wesker, there he is. Come on, let's go. Jill.
You will be able to order the plushies online. Okay.
Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you.
Still probably won't be. I don't have the money to get them still, though, I'm sure.
Inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength.
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's going to be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG67AW.
PG67AW?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum.
Except I like how there's a slash in it that they didn't say, but that shows up in the subtitles anyway, as if they did say it.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
The drums. Those drums were so dramatic.
The bomber equipped with missiles. Around in that without getting shot down.
She said a bomber.
Exactly.
And I thought she said Obama for a second.
It
was like Obama equipped with missiles?
Just like Chris said, he's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way.
Obama's equipped with missiles.
We have to stop him here and now.
You come in there. Come in. Come in. Could you imagine Obama, but he like starts to transform and like a bunch of like missile launchers come out of the sides of him? Wait, hold on, I have the perfect image for this. Hold on, hold on. It's so tiny, hold on. Hold on. Obama was in your dream last night? There you go. This is in the comments on a video I watched this morning that was about building a tank in, Kerbal Space Program. No idea why this was the comment that they received, but there you go.
Secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
I'm empty.
Come on!
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay. You need to be careful.
It's acting like there's a time limit, but there's no timer here actually this time. It's kinda funny. What are you doing in here? You're getting all wet. Man, I'm getting real Revelations vibes from this part of the game. So Resident Evil Revelations is like if you like this part of this game where you're on a boat, but it's the whole game, basically. What did I just give her? Because I meant to give her that. There we go. Okay. Let's go. Going to McDonald's and Obama showed up and ordered a burger. He looked at you and showed you the burger and then left. Oh. What would you do if, what if that happened to you? Like, what if that happened in real life? What do you mean he showed, why did he show you the burger? Without saying a word? Go. Wait, where are we going exactly? Okay, this isn't the right way. Where is the... Where's the bulkhead that's opening? Where should I be right now? Am I that bad at paying attention? It was like he was proud of the burger or something. I see. Okay, I guess it's open now. I see. Yeah, it's open. When you stomp, go for the head. Really worth your time to climb over that, huh, buddy? It was an interesting stutter. Well, I tried to go for the head, but didn't quite make it. You gotta be kidding. No. I don't want this big buckle boy. No. There's two of them? You gotta be kidding me. There's an herb over there. I can freaking get to it. But we can't, we don't have room for it. Oh no. Sounds exactly like Knuckles when he says that, I swear.
We'll never win in a fair fight. We need to fall back and come up with a plan.
You what? No, I'm trying to buy this. Okay, so it's not a boss fight per se, but what if I take this with me? Hmm? Good thinking? Good stinking? Take that one with me? And then when those two big guys, when those two big chain gunner guys show up, do Okay. Okay. I'm gonna rocket launch those guys. You'll get your wish, Sasha. Rocket launcher on the way. Alright, and now I can fight the big bug boys with this. Oh yeah, two of those took them right out. Okay. Mission accomplished. Easy as pie. That was so easy. So I'm gonna grenade one of them to hell and back. And then I'm gonna rocket launch the other one. That's my plan here. I like how they were just in a compartment. But he takes those grenades like nobody's business. Okay, that took care of them both. Perfect. Because she was like, we'll never win in a fair fight. We have to fall back and come up with a plan. No. Rocket launcher. No, don't worry about it. I already got you covered. I came prepared, Sheva. Don't worry. Don't you worry about it. Oh, we've gone backwards. Hold on. Isn't what I was supposed to do to take care of? Oh, I see. You're supposed to come over here and use the miniguns. We don't play like that, though. That's not how we play around here. Around here, we like absurdity. You mean something doesn't feel right? I can't explain why something doesn't feel right. It couldn't be all the zombies and the giant tentacle monster that we just fought off the boat. Why do I feel so weird? Why do I have such a weird feeling about this place? Who knows? There he is.
There's no way out this time.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission?
Man, I spent hours stomping zombies in the original Resident Evil arcade game at my local laundromat. He got the glasses back. Look at him standing it up.
Why are you doing this? What do you accomplish by unleashing Ouroboros?
Every day, humans come one step closer to self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
This is so Matrix-y.
This guy's lost it.
What a statement, Sheva.
Do it.
Do it.
Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris? Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Well, then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
Oh boy. Bingo Wesker boy. Literally using speed hacks, ban him from the server. Wow. Okay, well, I'm gonna equip another rocket launcher. Like you know I am. You know I'm equipping that, right? Can I hit him with it? It's a different question. But I'm freaking bringing it with me. That's for sure. Here we go. Hold on, I'm moving that out of the way just for a second. Okay. Okay.
I'll see you dead.
It's the little moves he keeps doing.
Are you okay?
Why is he such a weirdo? Why is he like this? What? I pressed the counterattack button, I swear. I'm wasting ammo. Still on the camera for a second. He killed me, then he says. Standing here, I realize I'm Resident Evil. Oh, she hit him. I pressed the B button. What do you want from me, Resident Evil 5? What do you want? I pressed it. You told me to press it and I pressed it. What do you want from me? Hello? What do you want me to do? Nobody's here. I'm gonna read. Where is everybody? Where's my audience? People gotta come see this. This is incredible. Everybody's missing out. This is great. The absurdity of this. He's Wesking. He is Wes. He said it's Weskin time and he started Wesking all over the place. Oh. It's giving me a free rocket launcher. But when could I use that? Guess we'll give one a try, huh? I pressed Y. What do you want? See, like, look. How? How do you hit him with the rocket? Can somebody tell me how to hit Wesker with the rocket launcher? Because I don't understand. What are we doing here? Like, I'm being given a free one. As if it's useful. I'm just gonna keep it equipped in case the time comes. Looks like sometimes Sheva manages to hit him. Somehow. I'm being given many free. What in the name of. That's so many. Chat. Do you see how many free rocket launchers it's giving me? What? Resident Evil 5, you're spoiling me!
You need to be careful.
Oh, that's like a. That's all like extra ammo.
Is that all you have?
Yeah. Okay, are you gonna tell me, Sasha? What's the scoop?
You grab it.
Roger.
Are you okay?
Give me the lowdown. If you get him into a dark area, you're able to flank him from behind and shoot him with.
There's no point in hiding.
What? You have to hide from her? Yeah. hide from him, rather. I didn't know the lighting had anything to do with anything. That's kind of incredible. How would you supposed to figure that out?
We take advantage of the duck. We might actually hit him.
Oh, that's how.
Every time we shoot, he dodges. Fighting in the shadows might be our only.
I thought we were in the where are the shadows, Sheva? If that was not the shadows, then what is? Absolutely incredible.
If we take advantage of the duck, we might actually hit him.
I mean, this looks... is this dark? I'm gonna assume that if he says there's no point in hiding, then we're in the dark. Sasha? Sasha, did you see the... I guess that's why you have to hit him from behind. I guess that's why you gotta be behind him. He's made out of pure virus. Oh, so you're that kind of asshole. Oh, he doesn't know where I am.
Everyone else is just so much chat.
So I say,
I have to separate this chat.
I've got you now.
I see, that's how you're supposed to do it.
Do it now! Give him the shot!
But she didn't do it now. This is quite interesting. Does it surprise me that Wesker is a eugenicist? No. Oh, hi, Chroma. Was missing my audience. Y'all been missing the best shit.
Come on.
Okay. What? Yeah, I figured that part out, Sasha, don't worry. I figured that out, don't worry. We're good. Don't you worry about it.
If we take advantage of the duck, we might actually...
There's no point in hiding.
There's no point in hiding. Don't you just love it when there's no point in hiding? Don't you just love that, chat?
You're merely postponing the inevitable. Has it never occurred to you that this planet is overpopulated? Over.
Do it now! Give him the shot!
Free rocket launcher. That's the sound he makes after he rips a big one. Really, his hearing is not so good. He's got all these superhuman abilities, but he can't hear for shit.
You can't hide forever.
Oh, only had to do it twice, huh? Well, bringing my own rocket launcher really sped this up. He's gonna turn into a big stinky monster, isn't he?
Did it work?
I think so.
He's gonna turn into a big old stinky monster, huh? He's gonna smell so bad in just a minute. It's gonna be like he's never taken a shower in his entire life.
This isn't over, Chris.
Him in his Ken doll hair.
He's getting away, hurry.
That's why his hair looks like that, is because it's just extremely greasy. Just extreme grease. He's just like Ryu. Ryu also never has taken a shower. That's the thing Biss has always said. Ken is like Ryu, like if Ryu took showers. That's the difference between Ryu and Ken. Now loading. You ever been loading before? Uh-oh, I'm blurry again. It doesn't matter that I turned the light on. I'm blurry as hell. Cause I'm streaming so late in the day. Again.
There's no one left to help you now.
I don't want to see Wesker take a shower. I just want him to do them, but I don't want to have to witness it. God, he's so golden. Look at him. He's like a statue. It's like a bronze statue, man.
Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation.
I love global saturation.
Give me some of that global saturation, babe.
Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable.
Look at him! Boop, 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 boop!
The entire world will be infected.
Look at him go! He's sansing it up around here.
Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Well, you stabbed him in the arm.
I've had enough of your bullshit.
What a line.
Just another one of Umbrella's leftovers.
You know what we have to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
Is this the final scene in the game and it's all QuickTime events?
Hang on!
I think this might be the end of the game. Like, all the stuff that we did today felt like it was sort of lead up to, like, it all felt like very finale, like it was giving us all the strongest enemies all in a row. We had two super gimmicky boss fights. Don't let her go, Chris.
No!
Yeah, okay, I know that. Okay. That's right, we had to go to the volcano. How could I forget? I have one very important deed left to do. Oh boy, everybody, are you ready? Do you know what's coming? The most famous part, or perhaps infamous part, of Resident Evil 5. There's a real volcano with a caldera like this in Africa, by the way. I really wish I could go there. They do, like, research, like, what's the word? Expeditions into the caldera of that volcano. And, apparently, it's so cool, like, anything metal just, like, starts rusting when you're down in there. Like, the closer you get, the more just corrosive the air becomes. It's kind of incredible. He took his shirt off!
I should have killed you years ago.
This is like a movie.
Chris.
Your mistake. Chris.
It's over, Wesker! Over.
Instead, I'm just getting started. I read it as I'm just getting naked. I swear he just said I'm just getting naked. Yo, dude, that's messed up. He's preparing for his shower. Oh no. You sure say that a lot, but you have yet to actually kill Chris. You look a little bit like a dumbass right now, Wesker. I don't know if you know that, but you look a little bit like a dumbass right now.
Why?
Chris, I have the high ground.
Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
My god. It's kind of incredible that, Devil May Cry is like Resident Evil but silly. When, like, Resident Evil is already this silly. You know? Action movie music is so silly. Just the absolutely cheesiest music they could possibly have for this. Okay, not quite yet. Oh. He's doing it. Chat! There it is! How did he do that? I can't. What am I. Hello? What do we. What? I don't think it's gonna work in this fight. But I've been wrong before. So we're gonna try it anyway. It'll probably just move him into phase two faster or something like that. Yeah. Didn't doesn't work in the sun. I'm just restarting so I get it back.
Why can't you understand, Chris?
Fall back!
Makes me wonder why Resident Evil movies tend to fail. They're basically already cheesy action movies. I see ya. So much button mashing and stick spinning.
And
this is so silly. He really punched that boulder. Why am I not allowed to jump across? Why isn't the button prompt appearing? What do we... Hello? Where's... How am I? Shouldn't there be a prompt to jump across? What am I missing here? Shouldn't. Hello?
Why can't you understand, Chris?
Hello?
Do you really believe
Chris?
Leave the survivors stronger and faster.
What's going on? I hate all this button mashing, it makes me do it. We get to see the scene so many times! Don't you just love it?
I've got him,
animation is so awkward. Well, why can't I... Hello? Resident Evil 5? Hello? Chat, is the game just fucked? What? What am I doing wrong?
Why can't you understand, Chris?
Fall back! Chris, get the hell out of
here! Leave the survivor stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too
long. You don't jump over Sheva does? Well, but how do I get out of this situation then? Kill him? Well, how to... Resident Evil 5? Resident Evil 5? What are we doing? I noticed there's like a weak spot on his back looking thing. He's got a weak ass back looking ass.
Why can't you understand, Chris?
So...
Fall back.
Hold on. Whoops, I took a screenshot.
Leave the survivor stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
Have a thought. Oh yeah, see, it points out the frickin' weak spot. What do you mean she says she's got him. I don't know what she means by that. Aw, man. Aw, beans. Aw, toast. Yeah, they've turned off the rocket insta-killing him.
Damn you.
Okay, I see. Okay, that makes sense. So he's a misanthrope. I'm stuck in a quick time event, Sheva. I can't help. Well, that was the sound. What? How did I get muted? That's interesting. Someday I'll beat this. Oh, Lord.
Why can't you understand, Chris?
Fall back!
Do you really believe the Leave the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing.
He says stronger and better, but I keep swearing he's saying stronger and fatter. Trying. Okay. It all makes sense now. Okay. Slowly figuring out how this works. I've gotten very good at this. This is a video game, chat. This is one of the video games ever. Can you believe this? Can you believe this freaking video game? Avoided it by being in the healing animation. Can you like actually fight for us, Sheva?
Roger.
Well, geez. Chris is unaware that judges are real. This is canon now. I see you. Well, what do I do when I have no ammo? Repetition of the voice clip is so funny. Well, that's it. Oh wait, nope. I got this. I gotta hit him in the back with this. Oh my god, what? He's turned into a flesh tornado. Oh, it's on his front now. That's much more convenient. Flesh grenado? Oh, gornado. It's like grenado? What's a grenado? I pressed the dodge button. What do you want from me, game? Is it on his ass again? Is the weak spot on his ass again? Yeah, it's on his ass again. That was a bad shot. A grenade that grows. Well, all I have left is the rocket launcher. We can hit him in his weak ass spot. Maybe we got a shot at this. Well, that was my last shot that I have. You're right, that isn't Roger, that is Wesker. Do I have to knife him to death? I think I can go take a nap, is what I'm gonna do. What is this? This is BS. Jesus. He'll hold those for me. Oh my god. Yeah, nap time, honk shoe. So when it shows up on the front, I have to go up to him and knife it to get that scene to start. Boy. Great work. Great work, Delana. Still going. Wait, was that it? Wait, did we... Cat? I'm about to be real pissed off if that was the whole thing. If that was it, I'm about to be mad. That was it. Time to lodge a formal complaint with Capcom. Oh my goodness, that was the whole fight! Yeah, and I beat the game before Halloween though, so that's good. I dabbed on Resident Evil 5, there you go. To those of you who missed it the other night. There you go. Alright, tomorrow I'll play Castlevania. Oh, there's gonna be some more gameplay, hold on. Or is it? Or is this just gonna happen in a cutscene?
Ready, partner?
Is it gonna end with a QuickTime event, or is it just gonna be a cutscene? Yep. Ending with QuickTime. There's a boss we canonically defeat with the rocket launcher. Incredible.
For our fallen brothers.
There's something to be said that this guy, the villain of this game was a eugenicist, and there's something to be said about the fact that he went to start his eugenics in Africa. There's It's a little too close to home. Perhaps.
It's over.
Yes. Finally.
More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah. It's worth it.
Is it worth it to punch a boulder? I don't know how he did that. He just goes... If... a boulder was there. Does every single frickin' Resident Evil game end with him in like a helicopter? Or a boat? Stuffing Wesker was really morally gray there for a second. Oh yeah, definitely. Here, for people who weren't here earlier, you wanna see my tights? My Halloween tights? I'm gonna wear these on Halloween as well. Ta-da! This is me. Let's watch the credits, shall we? Is it really this is all that we get behind the credits is just water? Is that it? Water time. I started streaming pretty late today. So, no Castlevania today, but tomorrow. I don't know if I'm gonna beat that one. Jury's out on if I'm gonna manage to beat Castlevania 3 before Halloween. Or on Halloween or whatever. However it ends up working out, we'll see, I guess. I think I'm still a fair ways away from the end of that game, and it's very hard. It's not like Resident Evil 5, where I was just certain that if I just played it enough, I would get to the end of it. That one's hard. We'll see how I fare, I guess. I wish Resident Evil had gotten into Smash Bros. So I could have an amiibo. A Resident Evil amiibo. Oh hey, Chroma, guess what? Sasha got copyright claimed for that brand game you made her play. You've already been told, I see. Told Sasha to blame you for it. So there you go. How long do you think these credits are gonna go for? It's crediting every member of the symphony? What was this? What music did this symphony even do? I've never seen this before. I've never seen game credits where every member of the symphony that performed the music is in the credits. This is wild. You should have known a Roblox game would have stolen music. Mm-hmm. I like the word Foley for some reason. It's just kind of funny to me. I don't know why. But Foley is just like a funny term. I like doing Foley though. I do a fair amount of it for my games. Because I like to... Just like with the music, I prefer to have all the sounds be custom. I do use a lot of free sound resources, but I use them to like build my sounds out of. I almost never use anything just taken directly. I always have to do something to it to make it mine, you know? I almost never download a sound and then just use it directly. I did actually pay for a sound one time, though. I paid $1 for the firework sound in Super Climb Up. That was one time I didn't edit the sound, was because I paid for it. The most recent sound I did was for a wind sound effect for Gray Area, where all I did was just blow across the mic, just kind of like... like that. I don't know if that came... I think my filter caught that, but... And then I just edited it from there, like adding like reverb and like bass boosting it, that kind of thing, to make it sound more big and open and that kind of thing. Make it sound less like I'm just blowing over the microphone and more like wind. Remember yesterday when I was doing this with the Steam Deck? And I was so smart. It was such a good idea to throw the Steam Deck back and forth. This looks like NASCAR logos. Like, these look like logos you'd see all over a race car. It's not juggling if you only have one thing, right? You gotta have at least two for it to be juggling. And ideally it should be at least three. If it's two, it's kind of still not quite juggling. It's like Sheva in Chapter Select, a new game plus. Desperate Escape. Now we select Chris Heavy Metal. What? Okay, I gotta look at this stuff. What? Fairy Tale Sheva? Excuse me? You wanna run that one by me again real quick? Warrior what the f-
Good job.
That's Fairy Tale Chef. What in the name of Crunk?
Leave it to me.
Leave it to Ryan. Why? What? You can play as this? This is playable? And so is this. Sheva business? Business, Sheva. Oh. Who's that? Is that Senator Armstrong? Who even is that? Who is this man? Barry. Oh, he's from the first game, I remember. So is Rebecca. I have none. How do you get those? Putting a space between cut and scenes makes it sound like they are scenes that were cut from the game as opposed to them, you know, being cutscenes. Wait, this is the... It's just like Gura. Damn, the enemy defeated numbers seem so much smaller than I would have thought. Defeated 10 enemies with rocket launchers! That's so funny. I used them 19 times. Jeez, okay. I didn't think it was that many, but okay. Motorcycle. Liquor. Those are called Reapers, huh? Gatling gun. Literally just call the big man. This guy is just a big man. Oh yeah, just like Splatoon. That's big man. Duelia. Like I told you that these enemies just look like some guy. Just some dude just showed up and fights you. I mean, look at they don't have any weapons or anything. He just punches you. Spider. Only killed 2 chainsaw guys. Killed 1 of that guy. Irving. I did not kill Jill. Oh, it says defeated. Okay. Fair enough. I died to Wesker 6 times. I died to Wesker 6 times. It's so funny. I didn't die a whole lot. All things considered. Let's see how I did on the leaderboards, shall we? I always uploaded my scores, so let's see how I did, shall we? Number 1 is... Oh, I thought it said gay. It's just GSY. I think these are probably all hackers. What? You can... What? You can send a friend request? Okay. That's kind of bizarre. Thank you. I don't have a rank here. Where are my ranks? People did not beat this in 3 seconds. Your price for getting a top time is being botherable by randos. Well, it's kind of hard to bother people on the Switch. All you can do is send them a friend request, but... Whoa. Where am I? I swear I uploaded scores. What? There's no... What? What's going on? What? I uploaded scores! What are you talking about? And I played on normal mode. My rank, unrank, what? I give up, whatever. Well, that was Resident Evil 5. Let's hear it one more time.
Resident Evil 5.
Yeah, that's what I like. Well, thank you, the few of you who stuck with me through Resident Evil 5. I know it doesn't get the most... I don't have the biggest audience on my channel for Resident Evil, but thank you for those who did stick around and watch. I will be back tomorrow, and I will be playing Castlevania 3, and then I'll be back on Sunday, and if all goes according to plan, I'll be playing Prey with Arrow, and I'll be playing Little Nightmares 2 with Cass. Subject to change, I always... Plans are always a little finicky with those people. With those people. No, I'm just kidding, but they tend to... I'm not ever sure exactly what they're doing or how they're feeling or whatever, but that's fine. So I'll play something on Sunday, is what I'm saying. Otherwise... Then I'll be streaming on Monday as well, and that's going to be Luigi's Mansion 3 with Sasha, and I'm going to be dressed up, which mostly will consist of makeup, but I hope you will enjoy that anyway. I'm going to see if I can get my hair all frizzy and messy, so I look like I'm a zombie, you know? Yeah, thanks. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye, everybody. Bye-bye.